During my stay here, I have heard strange rumors about mysterious pylons existing out in the wilderness of the crater, adventurer. I guess that they are quite large, with crystals lining their interiors. Although I've never seen one, I can't help but think that the rumors are true, and that the pylons have something to do with all the crystals we found. So why don't you help me put my curiosity to rest? Supposedly, there is one in the eastern area of the crater. Do you think you can find it?